गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रंस, सो वी स्टार्टेड लेसन नंबर 5 नाउ। सो इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू फिनिश द लेसन चिल्ड्रंस, लेसन नंबर 5, द सदर्न प्लेट्यू। सो विच आर द स्टेट्स द टॉक अबाउट सदर्न प्लेट्यू वी ऑल लर्न्ड। सो इन So just we recall what we learned in last class, students. So in two classes also we learned, we started lesson number 5 only, the Southern Plateau. So Southern Plateau is one of the oldest landforms in India. It lies to the south of Northern Plains. It is rocky highland area with a vast structure of almost flat land at top. The Southern Plateau is triangular in shape. It is broad towards the north and narrow towards the south. The region is uneven and has several hill ranges and fast.
The two main rivers that flow through the state are Godavari and Krishna.
Hindustan Machine Tools HMT, Hindustan Aeronautic Limited HAL, Indian Space Research Organization ISRO, and Center for Technological Research Institute CFTRI and Indian Institute of Science IISc, a leading institute for research and higher education, are located in Karnataka. The traditional dress of women is sari. Men wear panche, dhoti and shirt along with a traditional headgear called Mysore Peta. Makar Sankranti, Ugadi, Ganesha Chaturthi, Naga Panchami, Basava Jayanti, Dasara and Diwali are celebrated. There are many waterfalls in this state. Jog Falls is the second highest waterfall in India. Beluru, Adebeedu, Shravanabelagola and Hampi are popular tourist spots known for their incredible architecture. Karnataka has many bird and wildlife sanctuaries. There are very beautiful palaces in Mysore and Bangalore. Vrindavan Garden, Chamundi Hills and Jayachamarajendra Heart Gallery are the tourist spots in Mysore. Mysore is famous for its Dasara celebrations. Tamil Nadu is bordered by Kerala, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh and Union Territory Puducherry. Chennai is the capital of Tamil Nadu. The occupation of people is main agriculture. Tamil Nadu is one of the largest producer of rice. Other crops grown here are coffee, rubber, coconut and sugarcane. The state is famous for cotton and silk textiles. Industries like leather, information technology, automobile and electronics are the major industries. The traditional dress of Tamil Nadu men is vesti, dhoti, shirt and an angavastra. Women wear sari and gloves. The main festival of Tamil Nadu is Pongal, the harvest festival. Festivals like Ganesha Chaturthi, New Year's Day, Diwali, Dasara, Eid ul Fitr, Bakrid, Muharram and Christmas are also celebrated. Most of the people speak Tamil language. Other languages spoken here are Telugu, Malayalam, Urdu and Kannada. Tamil Nadu is famous for its temples. The most important among them are Madurai Meenakshi Temple at Madurai, Brihadeshwara Temple at Tanjavur, Sri Ranganatha Swami Temple at Sri Rangam. Famous institutions are Ooty, Kodaikanal and Yarkur. There are many wildlife sanctuaries and national parks like Madhumalai and Topsnip. Now from Maharashtra, now we have to learn. So which is the capital of Maharashtra? Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. Krishna and Godavari are the two rivers flow there. They are the two important rivers in Maharashtra. Agriculture is the main occupation. Cotton, bajra, jowar are groundnuts. These are the crops grown there. And fruits. So it is famous for oranges, grapes and mangoes. Nagpur in Maharashtra is famous for oranges. Maharashtra Tadiram, the Nagpur is famous for the growing of oranges. Oranges is very already Nagpur famous. So the important cities are Pune, Nashik, Sholapur and Aurangabad. So these are the important cities in Maharashtra. So which language is spoken in Maharashtra? Marathi is the language spoken in Maharashtra. Elephant and Caves and Gateway of India, famous tourist spots in Mumbai. Tourist places are the Maharashtra, Elephant and Caves and Gateway of India. So with traditional dress, all the other dresses namthare, women wear 9-yard sari tied in a typical way. So avaru ondu 9-yard adhu women sarva nodu typical agi sarees na own maartare. Men wear dhoti and shirt. Which is the festival celebrated here? Ganesha Chaturthi. Next, Andhra Pradesh. So it is, which is the capital of Andhra Pradesh? Hyderabad is the capital of Andhra Pradesh. So important cities are Vijayawada and Visakhapatnam. Which is the language spoken here? Telugu. So men wear dhoti and shirt and women will wear sari. Yugadi, Sankranti, Eid, Christmas, these are the festivals celebrated there. Famous dance form here? Kuchipudi is the famous dance form state now. Now it has divided from Andhra Pradesh. In